Hello guys, this is Manoj Kumar Naik. Here I am coming in my Facebook page first time online for regarding current issues between all political parties, especially opposition party, party Congress in center, which always point towards the Modi government. As being a citizenship of India, I first salute to Modi ji for doing such kind of potential to our enemy country like Pakistan, being Air Force, Indian Air Force strikes upon Balakot, and due to that crash, many terrorist camps may be destroyed. So our opposition will not pointing that time, but now they can pointing about how much of numbers of terrorists have been killed there. So it's not the IF to catch and all the actions going on. Our Air Force is a team where they can be offered by the government. I first question you, the Indian National Congress President Mr. Rahul Gandhiji. So can you, you have that much of power, but now, okay? So can you please clarify me, why not you attack upon that time where after the Mumbai terror attack done by the Pakistan's Jaisi Mohammed, and you have every proof given to that Pakistan government, but still they don't have any action upon this issue. But still now you have still giving proofs to them. Why? My question is why Modi government, in my opinion, I want Modi ji for the next 5 years only because of this issue. Because Pakistan and China, these are the two enemy country of our India. They always want to cross over us, but due to the Modi power, they can't do any kind of such violation. But yes, I salute again to Modi ji for being doing this. And one question, don't give very ridiculous comment here, because it's my personal opinion and my personal view. So I request all political parties, maybe regional or national parties, so avoid such kind of nonsense things. Better to focus upon the better development in India. Thank you. Jai Hind.